The casino industry has called FOBTs a hard gambling product that should not be on the high street, and we agree with their views. We believe that the Scottish and UK government should have a review of FOBTs and that local authorities should be given more powers to restrict the amount of bookmakers and the amount of FOBT machines that they have.